damn it. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, I can't drive today. Oh, I can only leave it? Fuck. There we go. Restart. Alright. Try this again. There we go. Ah, I came in too hot. Oh, of course. Of course there's a car coming right at me. Woo! Oh shit. Dude, what is up with this guy? Damn waypoint's taking too long to load. Ah, missed the ramp, damn it. Oh shit. God damn it. My poor car. Time to get my drift car. we go. Make some extra adjustments here. What's up, viewer? Let's try that out. There we are. Come on. There we go. Alrighty, let's go. Setting here. Right. Yeah. Didn't get that whole drift like I wanted to. Put too much adjustment on it. Oh shit. What the hell did that guy come on? Oh shit. Ah. Oh, of course. Get out of my way, cop. Come on, get me back in the thrill. Oh shit. Anyway, keep smashing it, man. We'll talk later. Peace. Alright, where's my next drift? Huh, alright. How's it going, everybody? That sucks. Ah, I came out of it too soon. What the hell is that? What is up with this? Nah, come on. Spun too much. Ah, hell. Holy shit. And I got people racing doing a race that's opposite of mine. That's the only thing that sucks about this being online all the time. Is sometimes you'll run into people like that. Cut it too close. Piss poor drift, but
hey, it's me. I'm sure I'm pestering you, but seriously, you can't pass up on these guys. Not if you want to become one of the crew. I hope you're not having second thoughts. Kind of put my neck out for you. Get your ass out of here. Bye.
Hey, quit telling me what to do, dick.
Alright, time to pull all of it it together. Just look ahead and focus on where you need to be, and you'll stay.
Damn it. Well, starting this one out, piss poor. Fucking dick. Alright. Oh my god. Whoa! Coming in fast after that one. Go straight. Nah, I missed the ramp. Get out of my way, cop. And you maybe missed my turn, you dick. Ah. Come on. That's going to cost me a lot of time. God damn it. That's that goddamn cop. Ah. Oh, fuck you. I ain't falling over shit. Oh, shit. I knew I was gonna run into that damn taxi. Oh my god. Shit. Get off my ass, cop. No. What does it say wrong way? The car's handling like shit right now. Ah, fuck. God damn it.
Yo, what up, man?
What's up, Floyd?
What you doing?
Oh, playing some Need for Speed.
Oh, yeah? Where you got it from, dude? Like, seriously.
Huh?
I'm like, how do I turn down my game audio? I'm in-game trying to figure out how to turn it down.
Turn down your game audio? You'll have to just go to your settings of your game and turn it down.
Yeah, but it's all grayed out.
That's weird.
Oh, shit.
Okay, hold on. Let me see. Okay, there it is. Let me see. Really? Seriously? You ever played Project Cars before?
No.
Yeah, man, you should play that. It's way better than Need for Speed.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you...
I'm like...
What makes you say that?
Difficulty, realism, and then Need for Speed. The one thing with Need for Speed, like, it's fun. I played a ton of Need for Speed franchises. But the problem I got with it, not to be hateful to it, is that, like, dude, why do you guys always... Where's my settings? Where is it at? There it is. My garage, my profile, option helps. Yeah, audio. Let's see, audio. Put it down to like 50 so me you can talk while I play. Oh, that's the master volume. Like, what am I doing? I put the master volume down by 50. What you doing now? What you playing?
Need for Speed.
Should I download it or just drive into town and get it?
It's up to you, man. How much hard drive space do you have?
I got a ton, because I don't do stupid stuff like download unnecessary stuff on my game. I don't know who does that. Yeah, let me see what we got here. Calendar. Let me see. Is that the race?
Don't too much.
Okay, cool.
Oh, come on. Yeah, see, so I like. This is my last day of my vacation.
Oh, okay, cool. You like what?
I said I like Need for Speed.
You like oncoming traffic?
Yeah. I like Need for Speed because it's arcadey. I don't really like.
Oh, gotcha.
I don't really like simulation racing games that much. Unless it's a rally one. Like dirt.
Yeah.
I don't know if you even played any of the dirt ones, but those ones are cool.
I need to get a dirt game because I like the fact that I'm sitting down for like 10 minutes straight and just concentrate on the turn. You know
what
I mean?
Dirt is really cool.
Yeah. Dude, you should see the graphics in Cars. You'd be crazy not to like it.
Dude, heck, the graphics on this game is ridiculous.
Yeah, but, I mean, you can't even drive, you know. You're not a proper driver.
I want to see you drive on this game.
And then I'm driving right now, bud. You should see me drive on Cars right now.
Oh, that's a different type of game.
Nah, man, it's a game right now. I'm driving a Porsche. I know the Need for Speed, like, whenever you turn, it's delayed. I hate that. Like, I'm like, what? What the heck is wrong with that?
Well, the cool thing about this game is the way you can tune your car. It's, like, ridiculous. Like, you can tune
pimp your ride?
Well, no, I mean actually tune it. Like, your differentials, like your sway bars, like the strength of your handbrake, all that kind of stuff. How much air pressure is in your front tires, how much air pressure is in your back tires. So you can do all that kind of stuff to kind of tune your car the way it needs to be for you to handle it best.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yep. It's pretty legit.
Not the Not to try to one-up you, but all car games do that now.
Not to that degree. Now, maybe some of the simulation ones, yeah.
Oh, okay. So you like the arcade with the hint of simulation.
I don't really hate them. I just don't find them as fun.
Gotcha. Oh, man. I hate the rain. I hate driving the rain.
So what you got going on? How come you ain't working today?
Nah, I ain't working today.
How come? Oh, you got a day off?
I'm 200% the goal.
Nice. Now you just gotta maintain that. Mm.
Yeah, it's easy because all the other guys are slow. But if bleed through all the customers, I'll get all the deals.
Yeah.
That's how you pretty much make money now.
Damn it.
Oh, the days of me spending half an hour with a customer unnecessarily is done.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Cut that out, huh?
Oh, yeah, I'm spending. Unless you buy something, I got time for you.
Alright. Damn this damn race. Gotta try it again.
Damn this. Oh, I hate the rain, dude. The rain is like killing me. I don't know how to share, like. Whoa! Nice.
Tell you what though, I wish I could have that GTR in real life.
One day you'll get there, buddy. All you gotta do is, I don't know, sell your soul and work really, really hard or something like that.
Yeah. And love GTRs, man.
They're crazy, dude. They're like the holy grail of cars. Because they don't cost a ton compared to all the other supercars.
That's
true. And they're all-wheel drive. They can pretty much take it in whatever you feel like taking it in.
The crazy thing about the one I have customized on this game is, dude, it's almost 1,000 horsepower. Mm-hmm. I've got it up to like nine. No, that's after me customizing it. But it's at like 958 horsepower. It's crazy.
Whoa.
Yeah, see, I don't even really care about getting a Lamborghini or anything on this game. I'd much rather just keep my GTR.
Yeah, something. You see, the thing is with the simulation game is that
yeah, you pretty much have to go with the better cars on the simulation game.
Yeah, you have to pick the one that's in the category.
Yeah.
Damn it. I finished like dead last. Everybody has like car racing. Is it dead last? Hold on a minute. Nope. I finished 25th. Yeah, out of 30. Yeah. But I had no points on that one.
Man, this is such a long race.
So what?
So this is such a long race. It's a Gymkhana race. basically it's like a mixture of a regular race, like a point-to-point race, and a drifting contest. So it's like a cross between the two. Mm-hmm. So you have to.
Hey, guess what, Beth?
Go ahead.
Best Buy got the Gear S2 selling for $50 off.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna get you one.
Oh no.
I figure our discount would be just as good, right?
But we don't get a discount off those watches.
Oh, we don't.
Mm-mm.
Oh, that stinks.
Yeah, I know.
I figured we would get a discount off them.
Nah, man. Things are slowly going away, my friend.
That's true.
Yeah, they try to cut. I mean, I like the finances and everything, but they try to cut. They try to cut costs.
That's true. We just got an update, an email yesterday from Gerald Bissett about the $75, service and repair fees.
Yeah.
Well, if they have a broken screen, it's going to go up to $200 for that service fee.
Oh, okay. So we just fixed it there for $200.
Yep.
No, so we can work on broken screens now.
Well, I mean, that's for a replacement. Like, you can replace phone with a broken screen if it only has, like, one or two cracks that are only, like, an inch long.
Yeah, I got you.
So, it can't be shattered. You. If it's shattered, then they have to go with a Sherion. So yeah, we can replace or fix screens for a $200 fee.
Oh man, hey, like that pisses people off, dude.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
I'm like, yeah, they don't want to hear that they gotta pay. That pisses people off. You're like, seriously, like.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, it's kind of like, how much is it for your PlayStation Plus?
Like $50 a year.
Yeah, I didn't know. I've never paid that until like this year. I had to pay it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've never paid it. Until now, all the features are like online 100%. I'm not looking at all the smartwatches and stuff like that. Best Buy got. Yeah. I didn't know I had this car. Shit.
Oh, I just want you to know you're on my live stream right now, so.
Oh. Crap. What's up, I'm Ken. Nice job. How fast is your internet? How much you pay for it?
It's only like the 14 meg speed. Thank you, but
what's next? Oh, okay. How much you pay for it?
I don't know, like 40 or 50.
I pay 60 for my cop, dude. It's crazy. I don't think Ken's in town to eat tacos. For my 50 meg speed.
But you know what's crazy? Crazy is my internet works better than both Tyler's or Badley's.
Well, they're in
older neighborhoods.
Their neighborhood.
Yeah.
And what Cox doesn't tell you is that everybody's feeding off the same pipe.
They share bandwidth. That's the big difference, because my U-verse, it's plus it's fiber. And this is a brand new housing addition. Everything's new in here. So it's fiber.
You're,
and everybody gets their own bandwidth.
the neighborhood, so you're getting all the data.
Yeah, pretty much. But apparently everybody gets their own bandwidth. Did you wreck?
You no, wrecked, what did he do? He came over. I took the corner. I'm passing him out. Right at the very, very freaking end, he trashed me. At the end, dude. Like, no lie. At the very end, he crashed me.
That's funny.
How much I don't even know how much I finished. I'm like, it was crazy. Let me see. All right. I got a really good start.
Well, I've been challenged to a drag race.
Don't they have those Need for Speed rooms that you can go into?
I'm not for sure.
Yeah?
I'm not for sure.
But oh, by the way, I just realized.
He's in a Honda.
Live chat.
Do what?
Since me and you are in a live chat, we pretty much can't talk about work stuff.
That's true. That's true. Well, we haven't mentioned where we work.
Okay, cool. I'm like, I just realized that. Dude, you should have warned me.
That's why I didn't mention where we work.
Okay, cool. I'm like, holy crap. What, doesn't your Twitter handle tell us where you work?
Yeah.
This is us shutting up now.
How's it going? Oh man, yeah, the guy I'm racing's in a Honda Civic. Watch this Honda Civic be like super souped up and just whoop me in this race. That would suck.
Is it, what kind of Civic? A Civic? Not a Type R or SI, just a regular Civic?
I don't know. Probably. All right.
Do I have to get a Twitch account to do a live stream? That's how you're doing it?
Well, you can do. I'm doing the YouTube right now, so you can do either or.
But you're pretty much your PlayStation ID will make you go to YouTube, right?
When you do the broadcast, you choose which one you want to upload to.
Ah, yes. This is where it killed me last time, I guess. Boom.
Let's see.
Oh, man. 12:16. Let me see. They got the new Best Buy got the new Moto watches. I'm trying to figure out how much they're gonna be. The one I want, the one that Bally has, is like freaking.
Like what?
Freaking $300. Like $300, $300 or $400.
Oh really?
Yeah. And I think Best Buy now is selling the Nexus 6P or something, so you can pretty much just walk in there and buy it on your Best Buy card. Which I'm about to do. You saw a towel by the house, right?
Oh, is this the guy I'm looking for?
No, it's a towel by the house.
Oh shit. Yeah, I know. Out by where I live?
Cool. Yeah. Oh, yeah? You guys are in the same neighborhood now?
Yeah. Yeah, he's going to be living down the street from where I'm at.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, it is.
So Gaten, that's going to be at your house now? Like...
I need to get my I need to get my theater room set up.
Oh yeah, so you can all sit in there and play.
Yeah.
I think one day, dude, I'm just gonna go freaking like. maybe 2,500 square feet instead of just 1,500 or something like that.
Man. You know,
and I thought, what?
Man, need one that big?
Nah, just look at all the stuff you like to do, you know, plus the room, the isolation.
I tell you what, Badly has got the perfect setup.
Yeah, yeah. It's not the size of his house, it's just how he isolates it.
Yeah,
there's
I mean,
open area.
Yep, because it's just the way that house was, the way they used that floor plan was really good, and plus the way that room is for that theater room,
mm-hmm.
and the acoustics mm-hmm. in it, it's like perfect.
Yeah, if I was a chick, I would live with Bally just for that.
That's funny.
I'm telling you that. Yeah, if I was a chick, dude, I would live with Bally just for that. Plus that loft. Oh, man. That's like the perfect loft, dude. No lie.
Come on. Wait for speed. Load.
Damn it. Go back on the track.
Oh, it's taking forever to load. Alright, so now I gotta find this guy.
You know what I hate? When the car's out of control, and then you have to brake right at the very end. Because if you don't brake, you're gonna just run off the track. Oh, get out of the...
There he is. Alright, where are we racing to? I don't know what we're doing.
Oh man, right at the very freaking end.
Oh, he disappeared. Where'd he go?
Say what? How do you restart this? Say what? Hello?
The guy that I was gonna race, his car disappeared. I don't know if he just transported.
Nah, he's a faster than you. His car disappeared. No.
Yeah.
No. Nah, man.
No, I mean, it like just went bloop. Oh, okay, there we go. What's okay. Let's see. No, he teleported somewhere. Alright, where is he at?
Nah, man. The guy's
yeah. There he is.
He's on the city that beat your GTR. I ain't buying it, Ryan. I'm gonna go back and watch the tape. Car disappeared.
Yeah, he teleported to the race we're gonna do. Do, 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 do. Alright. Where'd he go?
You know, racing is a thing between taking risk and being cautious. You know what I mean? it's a nice dance between taking risk and being very, very cautious.
Yeah, that's why I put in the description of my stream that
Yeah.
Walls will be harmed in the making of this video.
I like going through the chicane. Oh man, again? Seriously? Oh no 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 no. Okay, cool. Like I'm so far ahead, I just got into a spin. I'm still winning.
I don't know, his Civic looks pretty souped up.
Is it all about the body or all about what's beneath the hood? Oh, seriously? Oh, man! You're joking, right? So wait, where are you planning on living, dude, one day? Seriously,
where do I plan on living? What the hell? Where did he disappear to? Oh, he got hit by a truck. I was like, what the fuck? Jesus. Hang on, let me send him an invite to this group chat. He's wanting to chat here. It's fun. It's a fun game.
It up, that's my problem. Like, how long have you been playing it?
I don't know, like 2 or 3 days, maybe 3 days.
Yeah, I got Project Cars, but I wonder if more people are playing Project Cars than Need for Speed.
I don't know.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I wonder how many people are playing Project Cars in Need for Speed. Dude, you need to download this thing called Z Launcher. Red Corey.
Yeah.
You're talking to my buddy Floyd, so. Okay, so how are we?
Do you know
who the heck is DayY2XX?
I have no idea.
Do you know where you got spawned at?
Oh, yeah, in the middle of the bridge or whatever.
Yeah, that's the end.
Okay. All right,
can call it.
All right, we're going on three, I guess.
Yeah,
one,
like 1, 2, 3, go.
2, 3, go. Yep. Dude, I'm gonna get beat by a Honda Civic. Yep, that's what's happening right now, Floyd.
Oh yeah? Let me get on the YouTube, dude, and check it out.
Yeah.
You just beat you on a Honda Civic?
Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, the bridge.
Yeah.
Nailed it. You got beat by Honda Civic? Okay, I'm going to log on to YouTube and see what's going on.
I got smoked.
You got beat by a Honda Civic? Okay. Well, where's the live stream? It's on Coltrane, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm
going to
log on to YouTube and see what's going on. Oh, snap.
I'm coming to you. Where's the live
stream? Whoa, I'm watching it. Dude, where's the Honda Civic?
Do it again. Dude, you smoked me, man. You got that thing souped up.
Hold on. We'll go back here a little bit.
Dude. Floyd, I'm hearing feedback from your TV or whatever.
Oh, my other stream. I got like three streams here.
Sorry about that.
Okay, Alright. It's back. I took it off.
Oh, okay. Alright, so okay. We're doing this again?
Yeah, we can race again.
Alright. Well, it's gonna be the same result. Okay. Alright. Alright, on you this time.
Alright. You sit on me, though, right?
Yep.
I'll just say on the markets like that.
Oh, hang on. Car was sliding backwards.
On your mark? Alright, you're not gonna mind up yet.
Yeah, it keeps going backwards for some reason. I don't know why.
It's Michael Jackson and it's moonwalking.
You're good right there.
Alright.
On your mark. Get set. Go. Alright.
Dude, his Civic is fast.
Hey, you have a video delay. Don't say nothing until I see this race.
Oh.
Oh, dude, you got smoked.
Oh, yeah. I can't even see him anymore.
I know, I'm watching the video.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, then you come up catching up to regular people traffic.
You can say you say go this time. My bad. You say go this time.
All right. Man, I need to.
Hey Ryan, is something wrong? You think it's the driver or is it just like your car? Because I mean, there's no way the Civic could be just like.
Well, I've put so much more money in my drift car. I haven't put too much in my.
Because here's the deal. GTR, your car is supposed to be four-wheel drive. I just don't get why it's not taking off as quick.
No, he has a better takeoff.
You said what?
You have the better takeoff, definitely, but...
Like, once he starts getting into higher gears, like, he has a lot better top speed. Way better
top
speed.
Yeah, but you're not even, like, starting with him. You're, like, starting
No,
behind
I mean...
him. That's what I'm doing.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna have to go upgrade this car now.
I have an Evo too. You might beat that.
I was thinking about getting an Evo, but I was thinking about using it as my drift car, but I kind of stayed with my Subaru.
I mean, we can do an all-wheel drive car versus all-wheel drive car. Yeah, I'll
be right back. I'll go get my Evo real fast. Alright. Hey, you know if video games make you smarter?
Sometimes, they say that. Depends on the game.
Like, what games would make you smarter, though? Like...
How can I join?
Strategy games, stuff like that.
So, like, car racing games would make you smarter?
I don't know if those would make you smarter. I mean, hand-eye coordination would be good, though.
Yeah. But I'm a freaking idiot.
That's funny. Okay.
Alright. QONUP.
I just won the Picard Championship. Have you had lunch yet?
Have I had lunch yet?
Yeah.
I feel like that's a very personal question, Floyd.
It's food, dude. Like, how personal can food get?
I'm just messing with you.
Pedal. All right. What are you talking about, dude? It's like it's freaking food.
Yeah, I had some corn dogs for lunch.
At me, call a train 3-5. Join our game.
I'm done. I don't want to drive anymore.
Nice. Seeing that Evo reminds me of the old Need for Speed Underground games.
Okay.
I say they go at the same time. You guys can't fucking do it. Say 1, 2, 3, and then go. Right there. Yo, what? You got to go. Hold on, man. Ready? Hold on. I'll say, go. Trying to line up. I'm in mark. Get set. Go.
Dude, we got smoked by this Lancer, too. Well, Floyd, it's time to invest money in my GTR.
Maybe. I think the problem is between the steering wheel and the pedal.
You think so?
I do. Wait. Is he driving manual or just like...
Oh, no.
It's automatic.
That's one of the things about one of the kind of bummers is it doesn't have the manual... you can't manual shift on this one, which is kind of... Well, it is. Well, I mean, we're kind of improvised. Or no. What happened? Oh, god damn it. Alright, get out of here. Okay. Let's see. There we go. That's what I'm wanting. Okay. Just a second here. Alright.
My bad. You can call it whenever.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Man, this is stupid. Switching to FIFA time.
Switching back to FIFA, huh?
Yeah, FIFA's amazing. I get to play with all the French Canadians, and they are
different. Oh man, I can imagine it. Do you chat with them?
Yeah, of course.
I'm gonna line up back there.
All right, go ahead and call it.
You can call it whenever.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Dude, I don't think any amount of car links is going to help that out.
I just resurrected a controller.
You resurrected a controller?
Yeah, I haven't used it in like 6 months. Feels brand new, dude. It's kind of like when you have a new toy, I don't know.
Alright, let me see if I got any cache to up this thing a little bit.
Gotcha.
I'm going to my garage. I'm going to my garage too.
Oh my God! Have you played this color switch game, Floyd?
The what?
Have you played that color switch game on Android? It's a
no, not yet.
Everybody at work's playing it, and it's like the next freaking Flappy Bird.
Is that the reason why you guys aren't selling anything?
I guess I don't know. I haven't been at work, so. But I'm constantly getting updates on, you know, when somebody gets a new high score and it's making me hangry.
I haven't played it yet. It must be connected to, like, what's it connected to?
So is this broadcast, like, live?
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
I can see. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, it's going to be on YouTube, though, right?
Oh, yeah.
Because, I don't know, my Civic, it for some reason, it always beats G-Terras. I don't know why, but.
Yeah.
The only thing I can't, that's Lambo, obviously, but.
Dude, that's freaking crazy. It left my GTR in the dust, though. I really don't have that much upgrades I can do, I don't think. We'll see.
Hey man, what state you from?
New York.
New York? That's cool. Yeah, we on this, yeah. We're in New York.
More toward like, well, kind of near the city. I'm 2 hours from New York City, so.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, we're from, Oakland, Texas.
What? he doesn't know what he's talking about.
Nah, shut up, you cowboy supporter. He supports
What? Floyd, you're not making much sense right now.
See, the problem with this is you think that I've made sense any time I exist in life.
That's true. that is definitely true. You've never made sense ever.
Mm-hmm. But sense, I.
No, we're down in Oklahoma.
Oka, Texas, man. What you talking about?
Not Oka, Texas. We're not even close to Texas, Floyd. It'd be more like Oakland, Kansas.
We are right next to Texas. What are you talking about? We are like, the Texas is south of us. Have you looked at the map?
Not when we're in the northeast corner of Oklahoma. Alright, let's see. Let's go here. All right. I'll teleport there.
Yes. No.
Let's see. What's going on?
Hey, bro, what the hell, man? We got this far, so why leave these Hoonigan boys hanging in the wind? Get your ass down here. You hear?
Okay, you back on the bridge?
I'm coming.
Oh, okay. Bro, fuck it.
tonight.
Who's that?
Must have been on the other guy's end.
There he goes.
Man, that. All right.
Where are we starting? His Civic sounds pretty badass, though. I give him that.
Dude, stop blaming on the Civic. You are not a good driver.
There's not much to the drag racing. You just hold the gas pedal, and that's it. Because you don't do any shifting, because it doesn't have manual shift.
Dude, stop making excuses on live TV. You can't drive.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh shit. Well, I fared better that time. So many cars there. Alright, hang on. Got another friend request here. Yeah, I definitely did better that time. Definitely. It almost got away from me there a little bit. When I took off, it tried to fishtail on me. It's still when I get in those higher gears, you just start leaving me.
How many viewers do you have right now?
I don't think I have that many viewers watching right now. Let's see.
What are you talking about? I was watching.
Probably 3 or 4.
Oh, that's I'm watching.
Maybe, I don't know. This my YouTube gaming app keeps stopping, so. I don't know if that truck is in front of us. We're gonna. Oh yeah, yeah it is.
Ice squeeze through us.
All right. On your mark.
Dude, the graphics on the PlayStation is amazing for the
What's this truck doing? I guess it wants to watch. I don't know.
you can call though.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Yep. Ah.
Oh my god. I hit you. That's not bad.
No, you're fine. Yeah, you actually missed me. I think you just hit the wall. Ah, damn cars. Oh shit. Oh damn.
What?
Pretty much wiped out on that one. I wanna see, let me go to garage real quick. I got a Challenger in there that I wanna see how it does.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what is going on, but my game is freaking out right now. The fuck is that? Alright, I don't know. What was that, Floyd?
Oh, no. It's, ignore that.
What? How are we gonna ignore it?
Too much to explain, dude. Just ignore it. Just ignore it. Like, if I hit the share button, what will happen? Let me see.
It's gonna record. You can record the last 15 minutes if you hit square.
Oh, YouTube. Hold on, I gotta.
Oh, you're gonna live stream?
Yeah. Let's see. It's saying please wait. I don't have time for that. I got a game to play.
Nobody's got time for that, Floyd.
Anybody got time for that? Anybody got time for that?
All right, let's try that. See how that does. Oh, well, the guy left. What the heck? Oh, I don't know who's on the chat. Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
That's what my last girlfriend said. Wasn't fun, man. Today's a good day. No work, no schoolwork, no responsibility, no bills due. Like, just everything is just good about it.
No work or bills, huh?
No work or bills today due. Like, you know when you have bills due? Like, there's nothing due. It's all caught up. There's everything. There's food in the fridge. There's, you know, just everything, dude. I don't know. Everything.
Nice. Oh, okay.
What's your name, son? My name is... I'm Floyd. I'm playing FIFA. Say what?
The heck is going on with this?
Whoa! Watches.
No, I had it at one point.
Yeah, you've had it with Destiny? So you've had Destiny.
I had. Oh, I think I traded it in before they started doing that. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I didn't have anybody else to play with, so it was kind of boring by myself.
Yeah, Ryan, he knows how you...
What is going on here? Let's see. What do I want to do? It's Colnado, Colnado Gaming. Colnado. Yep.
It's funny, like, there's so many people that play FIFA, dude. I don't feel comfortable broadcasting FIFA because there's so many, like, good players out there. Yeah. Like,
what's wrong with that, Floyd?
Everybody got that.
I just broadcasted myself getting beat like 5 times, 6 times in a row.
I don't like embarrassment. I mean, this guy right now, it's like it's such a difficult game. Like, I'm like, oh, no. That can't be a foul. You kidding me?
We'll broadcast you and me playing some NBA 2K.
Oh, heck no.
Why not? You don't want to broadcast that?
All right.
Oh, NBA 2K? Yeah, it's a good game. Yeah, Tyler made the mistake of broadcasting me and him playing 2K.
Why would he do that?
Because he thought for sure he was going to beat me.
Why would you do that? You play first, then you like...
Well, we played first at Badley's house, you know, and I won by like, I don't know, 5 points or something like that. So when I went to his house to play, he thought for sure that, you know, he's going to beat me. He thought it was just luck. I ended up beating him like 20 different, by 20 points, like 4 games.
And he won?
No. Nope, that is not me. Oh, I only have like 16 or something like that. Oh, he's got more than me.
No, we're gonna get Ryan there. With cheap jokes and entertaining conversation, you will get him there.
Oh, there's plenty of cheap jokes. Plenty of those to go around for sure. That's what.
Like the time you said,
huh?
That's like what?
Oh, I was gonna say that's what I do on Aaron's channel all the time. Aaron. He worked the one that
you
works at.
Get...
One that works at Aaron Moss. You know Aaron Moss.
I know what you're talking about. You're talking about 145th.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I do at his all the time. I make stupid jokes like he was playing Fallout and there was like some like two-headed deer or something like that. And I was like... Do what? Am I good at Madden? I haven't played Madden in a little bit. I kind of got...
Well, yeah, he's pretty good.
I kind of got bored of Madden.
Why?
I don't know what this... Dude, this guy's got a whole crew, it looks like.
Who?
I don't know, this other guy that, wanted to join up. I don't know. Yeah, let's see. Ah. Gotta get used to driving this Challenger. Oh, we're doing a race? Oh man, I got the wrong car for this.
No. Dude, I don't hear that crap. You're gonna get beat by a 6-year-old.
No. I'm not playing him. Oh, it starts.
How old are you, son?
He said that earlier when you asked him.
You know me, I mentioned the first sentence and then that was it.
10-second Floyd over here.
10-second Floyd, like, true. Like, what? No. I don't like that name.
That can be taken out of context, man.
No.
Ah, damn it. This is going to end terribly. Because I had my the Challenger out for the drag race, and we're doing like a regular race. I've got a Challenger, I've got a GTR, and then a Subaru BRZ. I don't know, he's got that thing souped up. Ah, damn it. Well, I was doing good. Until I messed up that turn. Oh, shit. Ah, I hate when that happens.
Hey, come on, man. PG-13.
Yeah, that's true. My bad.
PG-13, man.
Ah. Oh, oh shit. Damn it. Ah, oh, I hit the wrong button, damn it. Get my GTR back out. That was brutal.
50%. Okay, can't talk about that. My mom, where she was.
Alright, let's see. Where'd they go? I can't see in there.
How do you do what? Normally at the top right, you'll see an option button.
Oh, there we go. Must be in the middle of a race right now. Whoa!
What happened, dude?
Somebody ran right into me. Ah, come on now. Doing what? I don't think so. Hey Floyd, you know that that new tech we have?
Yeah.
Brandon?
Yeah.
He's actually developing a game right now.
So what is he, I mean, is he a programmer in his school or what?
No, he's not at school, but I guess his dad's like a really awesome programmer.
Oh, okay, cool. So
so that's where he's kind of learning the craft at.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to start learning that here in a minute. So.
Yeah, he's fixing it. I think he's getting close to releasing his game on Steam.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like, I want to, you know, like.
He's going to let me review it.
What kind of game is it? Like,
it's like a horror game. Oh, shit. Oh, I got spun out. God damn it. That sucks.
Come on, man. For the kids, man. For the kids.
Oh, yeah, my bad. I can't help it.
Yeah.
I mean, we're just lucky that I've only said what I've said. You know?
I'm like, come on, man. Yeah, we gotta set a good example. We don't curse. Do we, Ryan?
I'm not gonna lie about that.
You gonna lie about not lying? What's wrong with you?
What?
Oh my god. What a...
Oh shit. Ah. Come on. Oh, that sucks. Man, that makes me mad. I got spun out. Makes me angry, Floyd.
That's the thing with games that you give it away at the end. Run that down. Help me kick it up.
Yeah, you get spun out, you're not catching up.
Especially when you spin out of the last corner or some crap like that.
Well, these guys' cars are a lot faster than mine, but I was keeping up until I got spun out. let's see. I ain't got enough cash to do anything with. Actually, that's what I'll do. Let's go.
Really? Really?
Really what?
Get it red for that one.
Yeah, it kind of makes you a little angry.
You should try out this new app called the V app. It's pretty cool.
The what?
V app.
You haven't explained what it does, Floyd.
There's no menu in your phone at all. Just the Just the settings menu. So any type of other menu let's say you wanted to go into the menu section on an Android.
Mm-hmm.
You would go in, instead of hitting the top right button where all the menus are, you literally just write the name of the app on the screen with your fingers. You write P, it will pull up all the apps that begin with P, or the top apps that you begin with P. And the more you use the app, the more it shows up on the default page. So it's kind of cool. So if you want to get to something, or let's say you're not even searching for an app, let's say you just from the screen, you can do an internet search. So you can type in like Johnny, or like right now, if I type in T, it's going to do an internet search for T. If I type in TH as in Donald Trump or something like that, it's going to do like that.
Okay.
So that's pretty cool. It's called a Z launcher. It's a Z launcher. Yeah, I know, right? But I'm just saying, like, whatever's trending on the internet, it's like, oh, so this is trending, so that must be it. So it's pretty cool. It's called a Z launcher. It's pretty nice. Nah. I don't think so, but that's just one political view, you know.
Here's the bad thing, Floyd. Nobody thought Bush was going to win the first or second time.
Yeah, I mean, that's a bad thing, but come on. Donald Trump is like the epitome of racism. And then people are like, he speaks my mind. I'm like, no, you're a racist too. Like, you're only trying to hide it. Like, I want to make America great again. You want to make it unequal again? Like, is that what you're saying? Like, that doesn't make any sense.
It's unequal right now, Floyd.
I mean, it is, but you want to make it more unequal? Like, I don't get it.
What's your
So what, bud?
Damn.
You say, what's my what?
What's your idea of equal?
I don't know, man. Here's the thing. My idea of equal is not going to be everybody's idea equal. I guess my thing is, you know, and you hear politicians say it all the time, you work hard, you should get compensated for it. And we're not talking like $15 an hour flipping burger compensated. I'm talking like just regular compensation. You know what I'm saying? No, hell no. $50 an hour. My burgers would be like $7.
Yeah.
A serving of fries would be like $5 or some crap like that. You know?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I go to the restaurant and waitresses are making like four times as much as like a college educated person. Like, you kidding me?
Yeah, because if that went up, they would literally have to pay me like $25-$26 an hour to do what I'm doing now.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, no, that's YouTube. But you get, you know what I'm saying, right? Right? Like, I mean, you don't just.
The problem comes in when the government tries to do too much, tries to determine the economy, tries to put too much into the economy. That's where the problem, because the free market is a, you know, just regular business is the best way to determine who should be paid what. Because it's not, like, people got to look at it this way. It's not employers that, I mean, they have a little bit to do with it, but what the most part that determines somebody's wage is the customer. The customer is really what determines somebody's wage.
Yeah.
Right? Because all a business does is sell their workers' services to a customer. So the customer determines how much somebody should be paid. So however much a customer is willing to pay for said service or goods is what determines how much workers are going to be paid.
Yeah, well,
kind of, yeah.
From the mouth of a bay. Yeah, it is. Dude, you are smart. What is your name? Oh, we're gonna make you president. Seriously, it's like streaming. So if nobody's watching your stuff, you're not going to get paid. You're going to get paid, yeah. If nobody's liking your video, you're not going to get subscribers.
Yep.
True. So, okay, so the business determines how much you're making, but you know, you got to, okay, so here's the idea. So guy goes to school, he studies for 4 years to become a computer coder, right?
Mm-hmm.
Coders now make $80,000-$90,000 or whatever. They make a lot of money.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they just do. I mean, that's a part of the game.
Yeah.
Right? Then, so what if we had coders that don't necessarily they're not a commodity anymore. What if a coder was a dime a dozen? Right.
Oh, then their wages would go down.
Okay.
A lot.
So a pay scale is pretty much like what do people have that you cannot that you just can't say, hey, cheap, or you know what I'm saying? The item that a person has. The item that a person has that is so unbelievably in demand that we will pay them $200,000 for it a year just to do it, and that's why everybody can flip burgers. So that's why not everybody's going to make $15 an hour.
Yeah.
So that's the deal, and then that's just one way to look at it. They're gonna look at it.
Because you get,
I mean, it's done right.
What determines your wage is how much the customer is willing to pay for it, and what you personally, you know, bring to the company. How much money you're making for the company. That's the two biggest factors that determine your wage.
Yeah.
So what? How much value you bring? And that's another thing that people don't realize, like. You know, it's not just everybody's wages that's causing people to be, you know, in poverty, you know, which I'm barely above poverty level, you know. But it's everything, you know, it's the cost of living, it's how high taxes are, you know, there's so many different taxes you gotta pay, sales tax, state tax. You know, local tax, you know, there's so much stuff that you got to pay. There's all these fees. And then for people that want to start a business, there's all these regulations. There's all these, you know, upfront costs that you got to pay just to even get started. You know, there's so many factors that go into it. And then you got schooling, which the reason, you know, college wasn't that expensive, you know, before to go to. But the reason it's so expensive is because the government, because the government just making loans so cheap and everything. Because what has happened, there is a small supply of education and the demand is super high. So what happens when you have a really high demand and a short supply?
Cost goes up.
The cost goes up. That's why it costs so much to go to school.
What are you telling me? It cost me more than money, man. I take a lower paycheck because I gotta sacrifice school hours in terms of work hours.
Hey, and you just gotta do what you gotta do. You know? Let's see.
I don't think he's gonna get elected.
I mean, I don't know who's gonna get elected. I just.
But it, I mean, if he does, yeah, you literally gotta start thinking about it, man. Like, what if he does? Like, you know.
Here's my thing about it. All right, you ready to kick this off? Just try to I would probably rather have him than Hillary Clinton.
Oh, yeah, I mean,
because that woman will say and do anything for political power. Like every time I hear her talk, I know she's not genuine. Like, at least we know Donald Trump is like, he's just gonna tell us, you know. You know, at least we know what he's thinking.
Let's go build a wall and have Mexico pay for it. At least he's thinking it, and he's just screw out the mouth, no filter.
Yep.
Oh man. Hey. They'll get deported. Oh, this guy's crazy.
Oh no.
Like, I kid you not, dude. If you literally type D in you type D in a browser. If I search for D,
we don't want to know what comes up on your browser, Floyd.
No. But you type D-O-N in any browser at all, right? It's literally.
Oh yeah, I can. Yeah, I can bet that.
Yeah, like.
Okay. No.
You think about switching over to Madden?
I don't have Madden.
Oh, did you sell it or?
No, I never got Madden 16. I think the last one I had was Madden 25.
Wait, didn't me and you play Madden at one point? Me and you played, and you're like, you kicked my butt. Like,
yeah, that was like, damn, how long ago was that? Yeah, I have NBA 2K16.
Oh, he wants to play you, man. Here's the next thing I want to know.
What's that?
You make such a big hoopla of voting, and you know, you go to school and they're like, yeah, they teach you, they make, you know, every accredited university, the entire school says, I'm going to teach this guy political terminology, political science, you know, how the government works, about the Constitution, you know, our founding fathers, blah, blah, blah. How important is it that that the guy in the White House affects our lives? Like, I mean, I know there's policy, but I mean, to what extent does it affect us day to day? Like, if the guy makes the decision today Like, what will happen 5 days from now, like, in terms of it affecting you?
It depends on what the executive order is.
Well, not an executive order. I mean, I'm talking...
Because, I mean, you can go back to, you know, World War II or Vietnam, just instituting a draft. You know, that affect people pretty quick.
Yeah. I'm talking about, like, right now, like, the guy...
Do what?
I'm talking the guy that freaking, you're right. It depends on the order. Mm. But at some level, the decision is going to affect somebody at some level.
Oh, yeah.
How much should we care? Like 10 out of 10? 1 out of 10? I mean, personally speaking, as long as there's an even divide, it doesn't affect me one bit.
I would rather just not have a government at all.
No. Okay. That's what I'm talking about, even divide. People who want the government in there and have it affect you, and people who don't want the government in there and want it affect you. You have an even divide. So that means, we have that semi-even divide right now. Like, one person say, hey, man, government needs to get involved. One person say, hey, keep your damn hands off my, That's what I'm talking about. Like, that even divide, that constant tug of war, that, checks and balances, You're going to do this. No, I'm going to stop you from doing that, That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm like, hey, as long as you're not eating the vibe, I don't give a crap, because I don't think it'll affect me. I seriously don't.
Yeah, that's like, have you seen the deal that's going on in Oregon right now?
Those guys are crazy.
they are crazy, but a lot of people don't understand what the whole... fight is about.
It's about government telling, hey, you can't work on this land anymore. It's about government telling, hey, you used to get on the land for 300 years, you can't do it anymore.
Like, yeah, I mean, that's basically what it's about. Because the government owns, I think it's like, 70% of the land in Oregon?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm not from Oregon. I'm from Jamaica. Screw that. There's no government-owned land there. Like, you try that crap, we'll find where you live and take your land. Like,
yeah.
I wonder if they have any government-owned land in New York City.
Probably.
Probably that park, the Central Park.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just, because I think it's like Oregon, Nevada, I know they own like 80% or something crazy like that. So they own so much land, and, cattle need so much land to graze and do that other stuff. So, I mean, ranchers are just having a hard time right now. That's why the price of food is so high. Government directly affects the price of your food.
Oh, you mean the price of my popcorn? Is that why my popcorn in the theater is like $5 or $6?
Yeah.
Because if that's a problem, then I'm going to be very upset with the government for that.
You know why that happens? Because somebody in the corn industry lobbied the government about high fructose corn syrup. So instead of using real sugar, they use high fructose corn syrup.
So let me get this straight. Because I want to kill myself properly, it is now high. I want to go out there and get diabetes.
Well,
somebody made it
high fructose corn syrup is high fructose corn syrup is just as bad, if not worse, for you than sugar. But the thing is sugar is isn't really grown here, so they want to increase their profits, so they go lobby, and then they get the government basically corporate welfare. So that's where that comes from.
Okay. Is that a corporate welfare?
Do what? Have you never heard that term before?
I'm thinking about. I need to go on some welfare right now. Because apparently, I can be a much more wonderful individualist if somebody else pays for my living.
Hey, man, apparently that's the way to do it.
Me and you gotta go back to work tomorrow, and it's all about somebody else's paid for
pay for somebody who doesn't have to go back to work.
Oh, see, anytime somebody brings up welfare, they're always like, oh, you just don't like black people. I'm like, what? I'm like, dude, my family abuses welfare like crazy. Like, I got plenty of people. I got plenty of people in my family that abuse that crap too, man. Like the food stamps and that type of shit.
I'm telling you, man. Any day I get laid off, I'm going on that. I've told you. I told you, man.
Oh yeah, you told me what you're gonna do.
Yeah, I'm going. It's shit. Shit. I will be here. I will milk that puppy until the day. Like, I ain't even gonna lie about it. Like, my turn.
Yeah.
But it's funny though, cause my thoughts in doing it is not even that bad. I'm like, I'm gonna do it because I wanna finish off school.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, that's my thoughts in doing it, you know?
Yeah.
Cause it's not like I'm saying that I'm gonna milk the system because I'm gonna milk the system. Who the heck is that?
I have no idea.
Not too shabby, son. Not too shabby at all. These guys are more laid back than I thought.
You should have a YouTube channel and be like, yo man, hey man, this is Floyd Cole. And
what? Floyd what?
What? Okay, I'm sorry, Ryan. Floyd Cole.
Floyd. Are you trying to take my last name now, Floyd? That's getting kind of weird. That's getting kind of weird.
Out of all the stuff that me and you talked about in the past, this is where you draw the line. We've talked about some pretty nasty stuff, man. And that's where you draw the line.
Not when the whole world is watching.
Nobody's with that. Three people watching.
Yeah, but it's gonna be on YouTube forever.
Like three people watching you talking about you got three people watching, they're gonna be on YouTube forever.
Yep. Alright, let's see. What am I wanting to do? What time is it? 1:30.
You at lunch yet?
Yeah, I already told you that. Remember, I had corn dogs.
We talked about you talking about it, but you didn't talk about it. Remember, you're like, it's none of your business. I'm like, dude. It's
oh
lunch.
Yeah,
it's
that's right.
It's school. Yeah, so. And then you called me 10 minutes Floyd because I couldn't remember anything. I'm like, no, well, 10 seconds Floyd. I'm
10
like,
second
ah,
Floyd.
Nope.
Good old 10 second Floyd.
You know what's funny though? I can remember a situation that has to do with work from like a year ago, and I can't remember what you told me 10 seconds ago.
I can believe that.
And I don't know how.
Because...
One day somebody asked
me. Because most of what I say isn't important enough to remember.
Oh, yeah. Probably is.
And work is, what the heck? So, that's the reason for that. Damn it. Oh, this is a... Oh, shit, I didn't know this was a time trial. No. I thought this was another drift. Yeah, I like drifting the best. That's what I'm best at, is drifting. Ah.
Yeah, because he doesn't know how to drive in a straight line. Oh yeah, that comment this morning that said, Mitch, you couldn't take corners. That's what that comment meant.
Oh, okay, I gotcha. Yeah, because I didn't understand what the heck you were saying.
No, we're just really two cool guys from Oakland, Texas.
Dude, Oakland, Texas makes no sense.
Makes no sense to people who are not from Oakland, Texas.
It's Texoma.
Texoma? I like that. Texoma. Think about it. We are Oka, Texas, dude. Like, we do. We're we not, have, like...
we're... If anything, we're... Arkanhoma. Because we're closest to Arkansas.
What are you talking about? We are right there.
Right there where?
In the heartland, dude.
It's
like,
a six hour drive to Texas from here.
To Texas? Listen, dude. You got problems, man.
What? You didn't pay attention to geography, did you?
Dude, I am not from this country. What are you talking about?
We can tell.
But I tell you what, I've been to every state. Boom, mic drop. Leave the door. If Bally working, Bally needs to be on this.
Yeah, he's off tomorrow.
Oh, so he's working today? Yeah. You know what? Have you talked to Jason? Who used to run 1163?
Murphy?
Yeah.
Last time I talked to him was like 2 weeks ago or so, in the last game night at Badley's.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that was the last time I saw him.
I'm not saying, like, he was, like, telling me, hey, the best job he ever had was working there.
What, at 1163?
Mm-hmm. Not 1163, at the one I'm at right now.
Oh, 408?
Yeah.
Got my drift car trying to do this sprint race. Isn't working out too well. Because I've got it set up to where, you know, pretty much all the braking is set for the front brakes.
Yeah, that's not smart. What about?
Well, I mean, it is for drifting.
Oh.
No, we're in different time zones.
We're in that Oklahoma time zone.
We're in Central time zone.
Is that what they call it?
Yeah, Central.
I get a red card almost every match. This is crazy. Yeah, FIFA's kind of like annoying.
Did you complete your citizenship?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Not yet. Why?
Not yet. Oh, okay. I thought, isn't it coming up soon?
It's coming up.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and fill out the app and everything. Why?
I was just wondering.
Don't worry, I got you as a reference.
Oh, okay.
I got tons of references. I'm gonna be like,
I don't know that guy. That guy is a terrorist.
I was actually joking about it with somebody. I'm like, if Donald Trump wins, I better hurry up and get my citizenship before he gets to the White House. Oh.
Hey, I don't think you have to worry. I don't think Jamaica's going to be on that list.
Nah, man. You never know.
Yeah, you never know. You might say you don't want any more island people.
Yeah, it'd be like, what, a jerk chicken? Can't do that.
Hey, dude, just got the call. This is it. Ultimate trip. Dude, you know what I got for Christmas? This is gonna be off
the hook. I'm pretty sure. What's that?
I got freaking pressure cooker.
Ah, nice.
No, I'm serious. Like the pressure cooker, dude. Like it's amazing. Like right now, literally, I got this beef. I'm thinking about going to go cook. And it's all because of that pressure cooker, man. Cause it cooks rice and everything, dude. Like seriously. Yeah, the settings for everything.
Nice.
You say what? What do you say?
Who? Oh, have I ever got recognized as a YouTuber? I don't think so. Like by somebody he's famous? No.
Hey, guess what? This guy is a YouTuber.
Yeah, I got like, I think I have over 100 videos now on there. I got a lot of videos on there. Huh? One of these days, I'll work it up there.
Yeah, me and Ryan, we go in places, don't we?
Yep.
Crap, I need a ride back. I don't believe I don't have a ride back. That's messed up.
Yeah, I wish my upload speeds were faster, Floyd.
Why? What?
We could do share play.
I'm gonna share play with you. Try and embarrass me again.
Actually,
that's why you want this.
I could probably hook it up to my hotspot, and I know my hotspot has fast enough upload speeds.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Last night I was getting 14 up.
How much hotspot do you have again?
Unlimited.
Oh.
Actually, no. I think I'm going to have to reset it back up because I reprovisioned my phone. Dang it. No.
So tell me, sir, how did you happen to get a limited hotspot?
Let's just say I know the glitch for
a lot of stuff.
I know the glitch for Lollipop. Let's just say that. Well, what carrier do you have? Your cell phone provider. T-Mobile? Nah, they won't work on T-Mobile.
You said this is being recorded, right, Ryan?
Yep.
Yeah, let's not talk about that.
Yeah, it's probably not best.
Yeah, let's just leave it as is.
Yeah. So I'm gonna have to reset that back up.
Oh man.
Alright, what was I gonna do here? Let's see if that. Actually, I need. going to...
Need a right winger.
Do what?
I'm just looking at my team. I'm like, I need a right winger, like somebody can play on the right wing, like that.
Oh, okay.
Just FIFA top, man. Oh, who's this? Somebody's tweeting.
Oh yeah, you never responded to my tweet the other night about game night.
Yeah, I was busy. Dude, what happened to everybody?
Huh?
What happened to everybody?
Are you talking about last night, or are you talking about at Badley's?
Well, the other night, game night, I was actually busy.
Did you see the tweet that I tweeted out though?
Oh yeah.
About I didn't know your New Year's resolution was to ruin everyone's lives.
How did I ruin it? How many people showed up? I'm gonna suggest a game night one Sunday night when I'm off.
Well, so you were what are you retweeting work stuff right now for?
Oh, probably shouldn't be doing that, should I?
Not while you're off. It's all right. I have my corporate email on my phone, so.
Nah, you're different. Did I take that away from you yet?
Heck no.
You like that? You like being able to keep in the loop when you're not here?
Well, it's not really for when I'm off. It's for when I'm on the sales floor. That way, I don't have to log into a computer to check my dang email. It's just way more convenient. Oh, okay. So. Yeah. Yeah, every once in a while.
Have you watched the new Star Wars yet, Brad?
Yo, yeah. Have you seen it?
No, not yet.
You need to see it, Floyd.
I'm just gonna, I'm gonna acquire it through alternative sources.
No. Just go pay for it and go see it.
Nah, what are you, crazy? I'm trying to make America great again. have you seen it?
Yeah, I've seen it. It was amazing.
No spoilers. I will find you. I don't want any spoilers.
Let me just tell you what happens at the end, Floyd.
I will find you. I don't have to worry about finding. I know like everything about you. I'll come to your house. I know what bed you sleep in and everything. I know the size of the bed.
Is that how I can get you over for game night?
No. Actually, if you want, like, you gotta like just make sure you get over it.
We're gonna have the next game night at your house.
That would be actually pretty awesome. My couch is as comfortable as Bally's, though.
Belly does have a comfortable house. Or a comfortable couch.
Yeah, like his house. I think his house is like super good for
game night. I mean, it's perfect.
Yeah, it is perfect. It's not like a huge house. It's just like
yeah, his is set up perfect for it.
Yeah, I like that loft. I can do so much up in that loft, like it's crazy.
Yeah, I gotta find me a I gotta go get a good shelf and then find me a decent couch to put in that other bedroom where I'm gonna set up that projector.
Who have a house phone?
Do what?
Who have a house phone?
Nobody that I know has a house phone.
Data received. Analyzing.
Ah, that was my phone.
Data received. Analyzing.
That's my text message notification.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, dude. Nope, we don't do uncle comes over for Thanksgiving dinner instead. We would love to. Wouldn't you ride?
Nope, we don't do uncle comes over for Thanksgiving dinner instead. We would love to. No, my family's crazy. I don't want none of them staying with me.
My mom would probably try to tell my girlfriend she's not cooking, she'd be cooking enough for me.
By the way, Floyd, how is your mom?
She's all right. She's all right, dude. Actually. She had a little cold the other night, you know.
Trying to change the title of my broadcast. Oh, let's go this. There we go. Okay, let's see. Phone settings. Oh, you're playing Battlefront, you said? Yeah.
Yeah, right.
We can do that. Just give me just a minute here. You guys have Rocket League? No? Rocket League's awesome.
Ryan.
What?
League isn't a real game.
Dude, that is a... What are you talking about, not a real game?